through some stuff. Everyone goes through stuff, but mine wasn't fun. I'm not gonna go into details because no one needs to hear all that stuff. But it could have been the worst year of my life, but there's a silver lining. Through those difficulties, I found people that really turned a bad time for me into, I think it was probably the best year of my life in the end. Through their support and their love and encouragement, it was just unbelievable. So this next song is actually written for those people. Some of them are my dad, my mom, Majan, Noah, and a whole bunch of friends. I hope you guys like this song, and it is called Heal Me With Love.